It's one of the big stories right now on WKBW.com. He's accused of driving it around the village while he was drunk. Police say 22-year-old Colin Dahlberg had a BAC of twice the legal limit when he stole the ambulance. He was taken to the Livingston County Jail on $1,500 bail, and police say further charges might be coming. Several towns